All of you say that you will diss me, but you never did. I'm calling it Mumble Talk. Mumble Talk if you don't know which way to walk. Mumble Talk if you are still in a shock from the way that I rock. Mumble Talk if you still go and stalk all the neighbors on the block. Mumble Talk because you are talking about being gangsta. Why do you don't even own a Glock? Why do you even think that police would come to your house and then knock knock? All they would see is you sucking a cock. I didn't want to talk about this, but it really annoys me when a mumble rapper tells me that he will write this. And then he all really does is kiss my ass. I know that all of you wanna blow up fast, but if you will be too hasty, then it might be really nasty. And you might come across someone like me, the person that no one ever wants to see. Because when I walk, I destroy all the mumble talk. When I walk, I destroy all the mumble talk. Mumble talk means mumble rap and any other crap that comes out of your mouth. You are rapping about stuff like you are from the south, but you never talk about how you got from the bottom to the top. Oh no no no, wait a second right here, you have to stop. You are still the bottom, getting that dick into your butt. Oh wait, what? You got too burnt off busting, not now. You just wanted to be famous, I bet not. You think that I don't know you, but you will be surprised by the things that I've got for you. I know all the mumble rappers, all of them should be wearing diapers. They say that lyrics are not anything that matters. That's why they may never be as good as Marshall Mathers. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, then your stuff must be really terribly drought. Mumble talk, but why? Why do all of you want to die? Why do all of you go cry? Why do all of you even try? You can just go and die, die. No one even has to know about you. Nah, nah, your mother is chasing me. Oh my, I'm sorry for my dairy. Y'all sound scary, but the stuff he was saying just wasn't real. And I don't care about that if you don't understand the stuff that I feel. All I ask you for is to take a step back. I am not that thing that you can heal. You won't get me mad and I won't kill. That's the only thing that I can call a good deal. When I hear mumble rappers, I'm calling my personal kidnappers. Your job is to take them to the lyric heaven. Use my songs as a weapon. Mumble talk will be a destroyed once forever, where people will become clever. So probably never.